New Harvard poll reveals most stark snapshot of pessimism. A new Harvard University poll of young Americans shows a growing fear they have over the state of democracy in the U.S. CNN's John Avlon takes a look at why the next generation feels pessimistic about the future of the country and what.
For the full story, visit the link in the bio. To be notified about new breaking stories, subscribe to this channel and click that bell icon.